type C, where we have learned that how to write division factor, right? So if any question is divide 18 stamps into 6 equal groups, divide 18 stamps into 6 equal groups. So how you will write a division fact for it? First of all, you will see what is the total. So there are total stamps 18. So it will divide into 6 equal groups. So 6 equal groups. Now we will read the table of 6. So 6 3 18. Okay, like this. This is division fact. Okay, like this you can write the division fact. And it was a short review of your studies class. So students, after that, now I am going to start a new exercise in your today's class. That exercise is 5B. Okay. So for starting today's class and learning exercise 5B, you have to open your page number 77 in your book. So pick page number 77 here, you will see exercise 5B. So we can see in your book, question number A is write the division facts. Question number A is write the division facts. So string, there are 4 questions in question number A. There it is also in repeated subtraction, and for the help, from the help of repeated subtraction, we will write division facts. So I am going to solve here any one question to show you that how you can write division facts from repeated subtraction. Okay. So you can see in your book, first question, 12 minus 4, that is 8. Again, 8 minus 4, that is 4. Again, 4 minus 4, that is 0. This is the first question in your book. You can see the question number A. Now we have to write division fact for it. So, this is also written in your book. You can see in your book. We have to fill the rest here in your book, and I will tell you that how you can fill. So first of all, the first number which is going to subtract, that will be here, that is division. Okay. So first number. So 4 is a division. So we will write here 4. Okay. Now you can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 0, so this is not the step. There are 1, 2, 3. Only 3 steps. So our answer is 3. Like this, you can fill in your book for writing the division facts. Okay? So this is the question number A. Now, question number B. Which is divide by repeated subtraction. Divide by repeated subtraction. You can see the first question. 10 divided by 2. So string, I already told you that how you can do the division by repeated subtraction in your previous exercise. Now again we will solve, that will help you to understand it very well. Okay, so you will see in the board. We will start repeated subtraction with minus 2, 8, 8 minus 2, 6, 6 minus 2, 4, 4 minus 2, 2, 2 minus 2, 0, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Total step. Take away, so you will divide.